Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So you know MrBeast, alright? He is one of the most influential people on the internet right now. He is doing a lot of charity work, very popular videos and challenges, giving away millions upon millions of dollars. So he recently made the Squid Game variant, which people say is better than the real show, but I can't judge because I haven't watched the real show. His video recreating the Squid Games has gathered more than 100 million views in 3 days, which is like way too much for a YouTube video, I'm not gonna lie. And I think this is the fastest growing video on YouTube right now, or in all the history of YouTube. And of course, as you would expect, there are some haters that will always hate. So we're going to start from Twitter. Hot take, but I feel once you've reached this level of wealth, maybe you should be using said wealth to benefit the impoverished, and not use it to create a show that is a direct critique of the exact thing being done here. But hey, that's just me. Are you f***ing stupid? Yeah, it's not like MrBeast has donated millions of dollars to the poor or anything. He has his very own charity. What do you want? He's not a robot to be donating every single day money. He wants to have a little bit of fun. He has done way more things for the poor than you probably. So I wouldn't be dodging if I were you, but hey, that's just me. And another one. I keep thinking that this must be satire, because how do you watch a show like Squid Game and immediately conclude that the VIPs were right? Like, this apparently cost $2 million to build and is giving out 1.5 million in prizes. Would you not, you know, donate that money? What is he doing? He's giving them away to the 436 people that took part, like, isn't that donating in some way? And also, what I want to comment here is, it's not that deep, bro. Like, because the show was about hardships of life and, you know, how the impoverished were being a subject of entertainment for the VIPs, I'm not really sure, I haven't watched the show as I said before. Why would this be like that in real life? You are mistaking, it's not that deep, bro, it is not that deep, are you brain dead? So because I have no life and self-awareness, I decided to take a look at a Roblox video dissing on MrBeast, and they are providing legitimate reasons as to why we should hate MrBeast, with proof. Oh wow, this has me intrigued, this has me in the edge of my seat, come on, come on!
Your right hand on this cash. Dead serious, last one of you to take your hand off this $1 million stack of cash keeps it. I don't care if it takes an hour, day, week, month, year. I don't care if it takes a decade. The last one of your hands to come off this $1 million keeps it. As you can see, you have a clear view of all their hands. So if you lift it up, that bad boy will pick it up. And we also have an in-person referee, and he has a ton of experience of watching people keep their hands on a stack of million.
So apparently, he is a show-off. Proceed to show a video of him giving away $1 million. Like, you're contradicting yourself, don't you see that? I mean, even though you may be 9 years old, I think you have the intelligence to see that you are humiliating yourself by doing this. No? Just me? Anyways.
Hey, MrBeast here. Today we're gonna buy every item in this store. Let's do it.
I don't think you can do this all by yourself.
I don't think you should speak anymore.
I don't think I should either.
So you get the gist of the video. We're basically buying literally everything in this store, which if it was just Chris, me, and Chandler would take.
Yeah, and then donated everything to charity, you poor little. And I mean, if you made proper research, you would know what I'm talking about, but I think you're too busy hating on him to see the good things he has done. Haha, do you think this will actually work? I swear to God, people using Roblox chat gameplay like this do not deserve to be taken seriously. Like, don't get me wrong, there are people who are using Roblox Arsenal gameplay, which is bearable, I mean, at least it's not this, if you know what I mean. What is the, what is this last phrase? Bye bye ugly haters and beautiful fa- Also, it looks like you messed up your Roblox outfit during laundry. Anyways, that's enough bullying for one video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's bullying session. No, I'm joking. I hope you enjoyed this video YouTube, don't take it down. Also, thanks for watching, comment, like, and subscribe to the channel with the notifications turned on so that you can help me reach 100 subscribers by the end of the year. Follow my Twitter at MaxComentates and my Instagram at MaxComentates as well. And with that, I'll see you all next time. Peace out!